I am Umar Farooq, faculty member in the Department of Electronics Engineering. We are a part of Zakir Hussain College of Engineering and Technology, where we have got 7 streams running: electrical engineering, electronics engineering, computer engineering, civil engineering, mechanical engineering, petroleum studies, and chemical engineering. We have got these streams through Open All India Competitive Examination, which is held annually throughout the country, and our college is one of the highly ranked colleges of this country. We have got undergraduate BTech program of 4 years and a postgraduate program in all these streams available of 2 years, which is again through the GATE All India Entrance Examination, as well as the competitive examination that is held over here within the university. We have got a PhD program, which is a open entrance test, and all the admitted students are given a UGC scholarship, along with those who have qualified NET or CSIR, they do get their respective scholarship. The main emphasis of our college is our star BTech program, which has been given the NBA accreditation for 5 years for all the streams, and we have got many of our master's program also accredited by the NBA, and currently we are in the process of other remaining programs to be accredited by NBA. All those who are interested in BTech, MTech or higher studies and research, they may apply through the advertisement which is given by the controller of examination on the AMU website, which is at the beginning of the session, and they can be selected through the open entrance examination, and I'm sure that they will have a state of the art and excellent exposure over here within the university. Within the college, we do have various interaction with the industry as well. Our main centers of excellence in the engineering college is the nanotechnology center, where we have got the master's program going on. Along with that, we have got a new center of CARET, which is actually dealing with the electrical mobile vehicle, where 5 different MOUs have been signed up, and there are research students working in this particular area. Very recently, we have got a new biomedical and human factor engineering center, which is an interdisciplinary center, has been created, and the students, they do have chance to interact and work and collaborate with the university as well as to the industry partners. The unique feature of our engineering college is, because it is situated within the university, we do have a lot of scope of interdisciplinary and multidisciplinary research work that can be carried out because of the medical college as well as the humanities department within the university. Various cross section of the disciplines can be actually addressed over here, and I do expect that those who are aiming for a bright and good future will be actually interested and will come over here. Thank you.